So these are really exciting times for us as an industry. If you think about what's happening in the marketplace, we are in a very unique position today where we're really leading this revolution around the next wave of computing called the Internet of Things. So the big question is just how big is this opportunity? I think we all realize that it is a significant opportunity for many of us. But I wanted to show you some of the market numbers that are being published around connected devices. Earlier in the year, you had companies like Ericsson, Cisco, talking about 50 billion connected devices. But then what happened is Morgan Stanley communicated that there are going to be 75 billion connected devices. And if that wasn't big enough, IDC is saying there's going to be 212 billion connected things in 2020. Now, I'm not going to challenge any of these numbers. I'm not going to validate any of these numbers. But I'm going to speak for Microsoft in terms of what we think of this opportunity. I want to make sure you're all listening to what we think of this opportunity. Ladies and gentlemen, this opportunity from a Microsoft point of view is big. It's really big. But what does Microsoft think about this opportunity around the Internet of Things? What is your definition of the Internet of Things? As an industry, we've been very, very focused on the notion of enabling communication, collaboration, and interaction between people. It can be employees, to partners, and into business processes. So our point of view as a company is the Internet of Things is about enabling the communication and interaction from machines to machines, people, and into business. So this all comes together in what we call an intelligent system. These are intelligent systems that are really focused on the machine-generated data. Then how do you translate that into insight and action? So taking those underlying technologies and bringing that together into a system. And ultimately, when we talk about a system, we're talking about an application. It's a manufacturing application. It's a healthcare application. It's a retail application behind which you have the components of the intelligent system. Huge momentum is starting to get developed with our customers around intelligent systems. You can see real deployments across manufacturing, healthcare, banking, retail. So really pleased with that progress, and a lot of that progress is thanks to all of you in the audience. But a question I'm sure many of you have, based on all the announcements that Microsoft has made around our strategy around devices and services, is how committed is Microsoft to this space of intelligent systems? How committed is Microsoft to really following through with its intelligent systems proposition? This is truly an inspiring time for many at Microsoft. Focusing the company on creating a family of devices and services for individuals and businesses that empower people around the globe at home, at work, and on the go for the activities they value most. That sounds like a strategy that is directly aligned with what we're doing in intelligent systems for the company. And what I should communicate very clearly to all of you is that we as a company are going to be doubling down in this area of IoT and intelligent systems. Specifically, we're about delivering a device, software, plus services offering for the Internet of Things, and we're calling that intelligent systems. I'm really pleased about the progress that we've made as a collective team, really understanding this opportunity around intelligent systems. You've been great in terms of providing us with the real feedback in terms of what we need to deliver. Now it's time for us to really partner together and really go and drive this revolution in the marketplace.